after I start it.
That's good to know.
It doesn't stack though.
Yeah, I know.
We are vastly outnumbered mortals. The Forsworn have cut a swath through most of our forces. Vanquish their rear guard while I confront Devos. Go in service.
Aye.
Oh, that's a raging burden. Ow. I tried to stun, but it was too late. Damn, this monk just fucking owned.
Yeah.
He beat me because I had to fucking feign for a DR.
Big man, dude.
Yeah, you're very powerful, Rods.
I kept my ramp, dude, on this pull.
Very powerful, Scotty. Mine.
Yeah, you can have this. Okay. Do you benefit from them well?
Yeah.
Yeah, you do. Yeah, yeah.
Did a key last week, I wanna say, with sticks? I might be high. But the champion right before Ventanex, we waited for it to cast again and then just put it on me and I just fucking bonked the boss.
Hell yeah. Dude, why am I always fucking last?
And yet all this time it was you who
playing the issue.
Dude, I'm pretty good. I thought I was.
You left me no choice but to oppose you.
We just send, right? Fuck it.
Mm-hmm.
See that the mortals do not interfere.
You're on X.
You cannot hide.
What? I riot at that. This insta perk. I had it at strike, it didn't go. Remy, you gotta get Glyph.
It's not gonna cast, it has 20 energy.
Oh yeah. Well, when it casts its heal, and then it casts, you gotta get it.
Oh no!
There it is! Your kick!
No! Kill it! I don't want responsibility! Murder! You're so lucky that fucking angel's back
there. Oh, I saw, that's why.
Where is it casting?
We're good. We live these. Not even close.
Let me tell you, we've all been there
before. Oh, this is good timing, actually. He's gonna come down right as I have ramp.
I am thankful every day to the Blizzard devs that is not, like, the frontal anymore. The overhead slash.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm pretty
Severing?
Sure that one's still cleared. The big chunky.
It's just close to target if the tank's not in range.
Oh, alright. My tanks fucking suck then.
Yeah, he's kiting and just choosing you to die if you get hit by that.
Pog. Love that for me.
Do I save rune weapon? I think I do. Who am I kidding? I'm heading it. Fuck it.
It's fortified!
Yeah, all the more reason. Fuck it.
No, I want the boss to last longer. My cooldowns aren't up for 30 seconds.
Well, it is also, you know, like a defensive. It is kind of like my biggest defensive, kind of. Can you hit me with that speed boost, Doc? Did you go binding or did you forget?
Pop!
Nice sweep. I don't know if that was you or the other guy, but nice sweep. Legendary, dude. Wow. That,
ow.
That sucks. I mean, there's so much damage in one moment.
My pet's dead. I'll be there in a minute.
And I will chalk that up to my bad, but. You know what would have helped? Rune weapon.
Yeah! It's almost as if your biggest defensive should be used on mobs that empowered for the week.
I don't know.
You know?
There's some kind of truth to that, but we can never prove that. Very, very.
Yeah.
So, this pull, Rods, I am mildly terrified. We quite literally have nothing, because I'm also hit rune weapon again at the end of a pull. As soon as he ports, I'm going to grip him and you rop. Grip, rop. Oh! I got rune weapon up, so.
My man, I cannot soothe all of these.
Yeah, rune weapon. We live those. 34k HPS, it's fine. Wow, 34, holy fuck.
That was a long pull, too. The
Kyrian must stand united. One than two. I don't know. I need one pull. Not so long as you command them. The Forsworn will fall. AI?
Arcane intellect.
Ah. Yo, why am I getting blasted? Guess so, man.
Yeah, Scotty.
The most unexpected of times, dude. They just... They sneak up on you, you know?
Those damn dicks.
Yeah,
Rods, your stream is probably wild because they can't hear you, but they can hear us saying dumb shit. I got first. No, actually,
X, LC. You have second X. Second X.
Okay. Love me some communication.
Everyone moves up, but I'm gonna hold it. I'm... Wow.
Yeah?
Yeah. Holy fuck, dude. Famous last words.
Gotta hear something else. Holy fuck.
Well, every time I fucking hit it a second time, I don't have it for the pull. On the next pull. Key too low.
Oh my god, dude. Oh, you see this 27? Bro, what's up? You have the spear, Remy?
Mm-hmm. Oh, go!
Pull it. Just hit it. I don't have Goliath, someone else. Long test of cake.
Dude, I'm blasting, let's go!
Huge! I didn't have my, 2 minute, I 2 minute the pull before.
I kicked the stripe, so hopefully we kill those before it needs to.
We kick the strafe.
Oh. We. Our kick.
That's some teamwork.
Whatever. 2 minute English, dude. Fuck it. Boss next, right? Fuck it.
No. Still yeah, pack.
No, we don't pull
are
that.
Are we skipping
shit.
The pack?
Who pulls that? What?
I don't know. A lot of people.
I haven't pulled that thing in months. I haven't pulled this pack in months either, but my fucking trinket pulled it. Yeah, look at this.
Can I get
cool
passed
kid.
With camo?
Yeah.
For
just hug, right? The one guy has true sight, so.
Yeah, I'm just worried about the ether diver.
Oh, hey. Sorry.
Oh.
Oh, please. I enjoy life. Okay. Chicken head.
Can you, like, face them towards the things?
Why?
I don't know, so I can hit them in the back without, like...
You benefit from hitting him in the back?
I don't know. Can you parry while he does this?
Yeah, I guess he could. But... you could also... I don't know. Yeah,
I
guess he could.
I'm being a dumb melee brain. So it was a slight adjustment question.
Yeah, I guess I could. Very, like, minor
thing.
You don't have
to. Yeah, you don't have to. It's very small. I just, it's, like, ingrained in my butt, like, mental. You have to hit behind the boss, you know?
Yeah, it's only if they're higher level than you, then they have parry chance. Or a boss, because they have question mark level.
Well, you know, this guy's level 63, so, or 62, so.
Yeah, that's why I even considered it.
How courteous.
I don't know what our count needs to be. I'm just gonna pull Hallie in and go right.
Good.
Yeah, I know. I just, with the Pat pulled, I think if we pull the Hallie in as well, we can ignore the left side with the other Hallie in. I think. And I don't really care to look up MDT that much, so. Do I 2-minute this or the next pull?
Pause. I'll keep my coordinated assault.
Here.
Oh, yeah. I'll keep coordinated assault for the next spec, so you can send whatever.
I thought it was not worth. We need your power up here, big guy.
Oh, why'd I get knocked out of? Oh, the bone mages are pulling.
He invis. And your pet as well.
I don't know why my pet didn't feign with me. Alright, now I need to dismiss this fucking pet. It's gonna pull some dumb shit.
Can you see a Justicar?
Yeah. I got Skull.
Kind of kicked. I'll just kick that.
Yeah.
we good, or did that wipe, like, fuck our time?
I feel like we're fine.
I always feel that way, too. I always feel that way, too, but then, like, magically, there's, like, a minute left on the boss or something, you know what I mean? Oh, that's risky, Rods. You're a fucking man.
We definitely need more percent. However, I suggest we do it after boss.
I think we're good. That or we're 1% over.
We're 1% off, which is why I say we just do the rest after Devos, I think.
Yeah, we'll just do that.
Try not to force stomps if possible, that'd be real neat.
Fire. You want your 1 minute?
I'll have 1 minute. Just
when I'm stomping.
Alright, fine.
Why would I stop if it wouldn't
hurt
you?
My assault. Win. I always get finicky. It's always really finicky with 2 minutes.
Oh, you could get 2 minutes back if you do no stomps. Is that what you're suggesting?
Yeah, because with our, it would have been like a few seconds off.
That was really close. I'll try that next time though, see if it works.
It definitely just depends on what order Bell's tree decides to do.
Well, if I don't stomp and no one like feigns or vanishes, it should be the same spell queuing every time.
Man. You can force stomps now. I have got
I am.
Oh. Dude, I don't know how tanking works. You're doing great.
You're powerful, Scotty.
You're
thanks,
powerful.
Bro.
Yeah, I was saving it for a more scary time.
Right there. Super scary.
Terrified! I don't think it does any damage to defuse it, so I wasn't too concerned.
Blast, bro.
Does it? I didn't think it did damage on this one.
Unless I'm thinking of reverse. But...
The dot you pick up from these, you can deal a lot of damage with. But I don't think the lost confidence does damage.
The circle that, like, hits and you can put it on the boss?
Yeah.
That's top damn, dude. They're literally top damn.
Literally. Top damn.
Alright. We'll see. Double defuse. I have no defuse magic damage.
What? This must be new. Like, I'm not, like, memeing you, dude. I swear.
I've definitely seen defuses.
The dot you pick up from the poles, I know you can defuse. Maybe that's, like, I know a strategy was to, like, pick up a shit ton. Oh. Why does his work and mine doesn't?
I don't know. Yeah, his one button did 144k.
Maybe it doesn't show on details properly for Weakness Weaver.
I think that you both defused the same one and they just took one of them.
Oh.
I mean, I don't think I've ever seen damage from mine on that.
I think that you just did it at the same time and only one could go on the boss at once. I think
I did mine first though, so I should win.
You?
His one on the Windwalker got dispelled, I believe.
I don't know.
Dude, this shit hurts.
On our life.
Oh, yeah, there we go. It's working now.
Oh my god, why are we like this?
Yeah, I think he yoinked it before you, or whatever. Like, only one can go. Don't 2-minute.
Why?
There's a pack we have to pull off. We'll strike
you down. Fuck.
Fuck.
I'm lobbing myself off the edge.
Yeah, I am actually just gonna die.
Goodbye. Oh, wait, I went way too far.
We need avalanche potions.
Oh, shit, I might have one. Slow fall? One time?
Dude, I lived!
Fuck. That our mortal lives are burdens. Let's go, sir. In the name of service. And yet, the deeds of mortals. And just CC the Justicar. You have my gratitude.
Once the jailer lies defeated, there may be much for the Kyrie. Kill the warden.
Oh.
My kick was on cooldown.
It was just a calculated shortcut to the angels.
Uh-huh.
You like that poof sound effect on cue, dude? 11.4? With like fucking up like four fucking rune weapons? It's not bad.